Hello and welcome to Top News Channel. 30 individuals arrested on Monday night for urinating and littering in the streets of Nairobi will now serve community service sentences at public facilities including Nairobi Funeral Home, that is City Mortuary. A city court handed the sentences on Tuesday following the arraignment of the individuals arrested in a raid by Nairobi County Environment Department enforcement teams. The court assigned other offenders to sweep selected streets in the Central Business District, while some will clean up Uhuru Park, which has remained closed to the public since dramatic events on June 25th, when anti-government protesters vandalized the facility. Addressing the media at the city mortuary, Nairobi County Environment Chief Officer Geoffrey Mosiria welcomed the community service punishment, affirming that it will serve as a lesson to those intending to continue breaking the law. Our Nairobi today is not what it was before, and currently everyone should take care of the environment. It is very wrong for people to urinate and dump garbage anywhere within the Central Business District, he said. Mosiria urged city residents to familiarize themselves with the city bylaws and the Nairobi Public Nuisance Act of 2021. As a county, we will ensure that our city bylaws are obeyed, Mosiria said. He cautioned others out to break county laws for similar sanctions. According to the Nairobi Public Nuisance Act 2021, urinating or defecating in a public place carries 10,000 fine, a 6-month jail sentence, or both. Other offences under the Nairobi bylaws include committing any act contrary to the public decency and destroying the surface of a public street. Other punishable offences include the use of parking space for advertisement or business, damaging a vehicle clamp, removing or attempting to remove the same, and obstructing an officer in enforcing city bylaws. Thank you. That is all we have for today. Please subscribe, share, and leave your comment below. Thank you.